interviewing Erica. Erica, tell us a little bit about what you do.
Well, I'm the founder of the PURSE Foundation, and PURSE stands for Partnering Under Real Situations Every Day. And the goal is to address the question, what are you carrying to stop teen dating violence? So I go out to schools and I speak to teens on teen dating violence and give them the warning signs of a possible abusive partner.
Oh, wow, that is so exciting, Erica. And that's really needed because today the teens are so different from when we came up. And a lot of the young girls are moving this place, and maybe they don't know what a healthy relationship is and that type of thing. Well, you can tell this is my PhD talking now. I'm getting serious here. But that is so needed in today's society. And so I'm so glad that you stepped up to do that.
Thank you.
So how did you get started in that, Erica?
Well, I actually had a friend, a college friend, who was murdered along with her 9-month-old daughter. And from that, I had a dream of the word PURSE. And I'm like, what does PURSE mean? And that same day, I came across an article with her mother holding a purse saying, this is the purse that my daughter was carrying when she died. So I took that as a God-given dream to make it a reality.
Wow, and you've done big things with that. We are so excited to have you this evening. Tell us, how can we get involved? Tell us, how can we get in touch with you? And what can we do as a community to support you?
Well, you can definitely go to my website at www.pursefoundation.com. And you can email me, get word of mouth about teen dating violence. Spread his word that I'm out cost-free. I just go out to schools, community events, and I go and speak and give everyone just the warning signs of what to look out for, not just teens, but young adults. So it affects us all.
Wow, Erica, that is such a needed thing, and I'm so glad I got to meet you this evening. And please reach out to me anytime. Let me know if there's anything I can do. I'll get on board and roll my sleeves up and get in the trenches with you. Thank you so much for being out here tonight.
Thank you.